Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we'll take a look at the Chopped Strand Mat you can find at fiberglass.com. Chopped Strand Mat is most commonly used with polyester resin to quickly build thickness for composite parts. It's also used with fiberglass fabrics or woven roving to build molds or create larger fabrications. Chopped Strand Mat has a light binder that holds it together. In dry format, this makes it easier to handle, but prevents proper bonding with epoxy. So mat should be used with polyester or vinyl ester resins. Fabricators usually tear chopped strand mat rather than cut it. This maintains the length of fibers along the edge and helps to create stronger bonding with other layers. Fiberglass offers chopped strand mat in both 38-inch and 50-inch wide formats, our numbers 250 and 1250 respectively. For convenience, it's also sold as a 4-inch wide tape, our number 492. No matter which you select, when combined with resin, you'll get a fiberglass composite that combines excellent strength and low weight. Thanks for watching Fiberglass on YouTube. Find out more about Chopped Strand Mat when you visit us at fiberglass.com and when you subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to like this video.